that's not me. I'm a ghost in the sheets. Well, is there something that you like about us? I like the way that her body bends in half. And is there something that you love about?
Muy particulares y coloridos, vamos a verlos.
We figured the sun would keep people from coming, but it looks like you guys love the sun.
That's
the shit for AW.
So why does everything in space just make you upset? And I'm not here to bring you down. If you up, if you up. So
la música, pasamos al deporte. Estamos llegando al sector de los mini ramps skate. Vamos a ver cómo los chicos patinan. Que nos tocó tocar hoy a la 1:30 del mediodía, el horario más hot. Vamos a ver mañana qué hora nos toca. Es un sistema de sorteo, el de los horarios de las bandas. No hay jerarquías acá, todos tienen derecho a tocar en el mejor horario. Así que mañana 9:30 hacemos el check-in como todas las bandas y nos sortean a ver qué horario nos toca, al igual que a todas las demás. Así que veremos si tenemos un horario igual, más tarde, más temprano, pero.
What's going on, Virgin Pancakes?
Primer show de Warped Tour en Fresno, disfrútenlo, hace mucho calor y hay mucha buena energía, así que vamos a rockear.
My name is Kevin Lyman. I'm the founder and producer of the Vans Warped Tour. We're over 500 different bands got a chance to play on a stage this summer in 46 cities across North America. You know, it's a lifestyle tour. It started in about the Southern California lifestyle. Skateboarding, music, hanging out. That's why you feel sometimes at the Warped Tour you're more at a backyard party, barbecue, than at a rock concert. This tour has been a launching point for bands in America like Sublime, No Doubt, Deftones, Sugar Ray, My Chemical Romance, Fall Out Boy, Kid Rock, Limp Bizkit have all played this tour, Eminem, before they became big superstars. There's an amateur skateboard contest that takes place each day, plus special surprises.
David is gonna tell us something about this last day at the Warped Tour. So, how this experience has influenced influence in your life and your career?
I learned, like, I met so many good friends. I feel like that's, like, what hit me the most is, like, meeting so many, like, awesome bands and, like, just being friends with everybody and, like, learning how to, like, I was kind of like more on a schedule like now. I kind of feel like a little bit more responsible in a way because like I have to get up at a certain time now and like do this and do that. So I feel like a little bit more responsible maybe in a way. We've been together for like 2 years.
2 years, and yeah. This is like you've been already in a Warped Tour last year. It's your first.
No, this is our first time on Warped Tour this year.
And what are your plans after this?
After this, we are going on tour with Family Force 5, and then right after that, immediately after that, we actually go to Europe for like 10 days, and then we come back and do like a headliner tour, and then I think we're gonna have some time off for like Christmas and stuff. I'm Dave from Breathe Carolina. Thank you, Rock Road, so much for everything. We'll see you guys soon.
En el próximo programa de Rock Road, volvemos a Francia para continuar con nuestra recorrida por el Festival Les Rockins. También vemos en exclusiva el show de Coldplay en el Festival de Roskilde. Doesn't mean I'm a cross. Just because I'm hurting doesn't mean I'm hurt. Doesn't mean I didn't get what I... Chao, hasta la semana que viene. Nos vemos la semana que viene con Rock Road.